Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. So today I'll be doing a makeup tutorial with my client Destiny. So guys, if you want to see more of my videos coming, please don't forget to subscribe, to like, and to comment down below on what you think of this video. So let's get started. As you can see here, I'm with my beautiful client here. You know what I love about her? She's got a very nice and smooth skin, which is going to make my job easy. So today I'll be doing a soft glam cut crease eyeshadow. So let's get started. I first have to clean her face with my facial cleansing wipes just to clean and smoothen her face before applying the primer. Therefore, I now apply my primer and spread it all over the face. Then I'm going to allow it to dry a little bit before I can actually apply on my foundation. So guys, don't you worry, I'll actually mention my products I use down below on my description box. So let's get into eyebrows. Many people ask this a lot. Please, Tabohor, tell us, how do you do your eyebrows? Well, it's easy peasy lemon squeezy. Whatever that works for me will actually work for you. I first draw eyebrows guided by natural eyebrows, and I have to make sure that they look the same, even though it's quite difficult. But you know what they say, no eyebrows are identical twin, but they are actually siblings. Therefore, I use my concealer. As you can see, it's a little bit darker, but it works for me. I usually use the lighter one, but today I've decided to use this one because just to give me a natural shape. So yeah, so I'm done with eyebrows. So now I'm applying on my 356 Fit Me Maybelline foundation. Well, trust me, with this foundation you'll never go wrong. So now I'm spreading it all over the entire face so that I can be able to blend it in properly. I'm using my foundation brush, which is very good because it really works wonders. But sometimes I use my beauty blending sponge, which works the same way. It goes along with your preference, what you prefer. So guys, please take some notes when applying on makeup, whether it's foundation, eyeshadow, or highlighter or whatsoever. It is very important to blend it in. It's very essential. So now I am on eyeshadow. I'm using the color Boutique as my transition color from nude eyeshadow palette. Like I've mentioned before, it is very very important to blend it in. All right, so I'm now cutting off my creases. Remember that I'm doing a soft glam eyeshadow look. So when cutting creases, I normally use eyeshadow primer, but today I've decided to use a little lighter foundation. But it doesn't matter, whatever that works for you. Anyway, what you do on the left hand side must also be done on the right hand side. Here we go. Now that I'm done applying on the liquid foundation while cutting off my creases, I am now using a brighter color powder eyeshadow to give a nice shape of the eye.
So now I'm using my concealer to highlight underneath her eyes. This actually helps out the makeup to pop a little more. So now I am blending it in with my brush, and I'm also using my Beauty Blender sponge. And when using a Beauty Blender sponge, make sure that your Beauty Blender is a little bit wet so that it doesn't eat too much of your foundation. So now I am using a loose powder for setting her face, but I'm not using too much of it because too much of everything is bad. So now I'm applying on a little bit of blush and highlighter to make the makeup to pop out. Sorry guys, I did that off camera, but next time I promise. I am now going for lips. I'm using a lip liner to shape her lips before applying on a gloss or a lipstick. So now I'm applying on a gloss just to see what's really popping. So now I've decided to change the gloss to lipstick that will complement her eyeshadow. I hope you guys love it. So now I'm using my gel liner. You need to be extra careful when putting on the eyeliner, and always remember that what you do on the left hand side must also be done on the right hand side. Now I am actually putting in the eyelashes to complete the look. Well, putting in lashes size goes along with your preference or the look that you want to achieve, alright? Yeah, I'm almost done. So now I'm wrapping things up. I am using my finishing spray. Well, this helps the makeup to last for the entire day or for a long time. There you go. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and if you did, please go ahead and subscribe, like, comment and share this video. And remember to always look good, because when you feel good, when you look good, you feel good. All right, bye guys.